person ang nagwagi sa international face-off, Marion Torres.
In Canada, I would do fun acts in concerts like Ogiakase, and I do a lot of performances in Canada. Popstar Kids improves me a lot. It showed me how to feel the song. My biggest challenge is versing the local because they're really, really good. I hope to win.
Tagalog, pero English speaking, pag kumanta ng Tagalog, talagang flawless. Tingnan natin kung ano masasabi sa'yo ni Miss Wilma. Ma'am Wilma, ano po masasabi niyo kay Marion?
Marion, nakakatuwa naman na kahit na pinanganak ka at lumaki ka sa ibang bansa, kinakanta mo ang awiting Pilipino. Maganda ang boses mo, paghusayan mo pa, kahit saan ka mapuntang parte ng mundo, alagaan mong pag-awit mo, mahusay ka. For this, I'm giving you a happy face.
Thank you po. A happy face from Miss Wilma. Thank you po.